Here's a tip that can help you conserve water and save money on your yard at the same time. Most people believe you can't overwater your yard. That simply isn't true. Too much water at one time will create runoff. So I recommend breaking your irrigation cycles down, watering a little bit two times a day in the morning between 5 and 10. That's a tip from your pro on the intelligent use of water.
This message is brought to you by this station, the Environmental Institute for Golf, and Rainbird.